You can't be starting with Lewis and Clark, cause we cut a path through MCs like a walk in the park. And give them back a whole stack of maps and accurate charts, showing exactly where our footprints on their buttocks are marked. We're two traveling words, we're spitting hotter than a furnace, and we'll own you on the mic like the Louisiana Purchase.
You're worthless.
Your future self should have told you that.
Now go back in time and give Doctor Who his phone booth back.
We discovered bears and beavers and prairie dogs and weasels, rattlesnakes and catfish, owls, larks and eagles,
and plus flora galore.
And according to our observations,
these two dickweeds right here are severely endangered.
We inspired pioneers and travelers near and far. You inspired air guitar and dude, where's my car?
We conquered much greater dangers in our trek through Mother Nature.
So step off,
but tell Bill's stepmom,
don't be a stranger.
Bill's mom is hot, but that joke was most heinous. I've heard better insults dropped from Socrates' anus.
My stepmom, Ted, let's keep it excellent between us.
And show these Boy Scouts how it goes in San Dimas.
We're crippled, we spit it, like Billy the Kid with his guns. And you'll be verbally kicked in the nutsack of your wheel puns.
A teen mom carried you and your truth.
You should've let the baby leave and put you in the papoose.
And if those native dudes knew
what white dudes were gonna do,
they would've stopped you in Dakota.
They should totally sue.
Why don't you go back to exploring Napoleon's old swamp?
Or you'll discover your corpse most triumphantly stopped.
Did you hear that, Meriwether?
I think they mean no brawl.
I'll take Neo.
I'll take the one that no one knows at all.
From the falls of Black Eagle to the Pacific, we put the dysentery cause we're specific. Without Rufus, you'd be useless on the trails we blaze. You couldn't navigate your way out of a Circle K. End up a guard, they'd wait because you turkeys aren't worthy. Suffering your raps is a most bogus journey.
Man, they totally burned us.
I feel like such a doofus.
What do we do?
I don't know.
Be excellent.
Rufus!
He's right, dude. We don't have to take this kind of abuse.
From some bald bunny dudes and potato sacks.
You rode a river one direction.
We travel four dimensions.
Rescue Bulldazer's
bitch. And you're back for detention.
I see your future, Mr. Lewis. And I don't want to be rude, but spoiler alert,
you totally kill yourself, dude.
So we offer you peace with these resplendent